every single day. I'm gonna make something great. Lionel Messi is not out of the 2018 World Cup yet. Argentina scripted a narrow escape at St. Petersburg when a late strike from Marcos Rojo handed them a passage to the round of 16 with a 2-1 victory over Nigeria. Messi got on the score sheet first, but the Argentines left it as late as the 86th minute to decide their fate. Facing a group stage elimination, Jorge Sampaoli rung the changes. Goalkeeper Willy Caballero took his place on the bench, and in came Franco Armani along with Rojo, Eva Benega and Angel Di Maria, as well as Gonzalo Higuain. Argentina began the game on the front foot with Di Maria and Benega bossing the midfield, but it was Messi who opened the scoring with a brilliant strike in the 14th minute. Benega found Messi with a delicious diagonal ball from the half line, which the Argentine skipper controlled twice before unleashing a vicious right footer past Nigeria's Francis Uzoho. Higuain could have doubled the lead in the 30th minute when Messi played him through on goal. The Juventus forward was denied by a superb save from an on-rushing Uzoho. In the 33rd minute, Uzoho came to Nigeria's rescue again when the 19-year-old keeper pushed Messi's curling free kick onto the post with a fingertip save. In the second half, Argentina got off to a disastrous start as Javier Mascherano conceded a penalty for bringing down Leon Balogun in the box. Victor Moses stepped up and got Nigeria level, sending Armani the other way. The goal brought Nigeria back into the game and the Argentine midfielders found it hard to break down the Super Eagles. Igalo could have put the game to bed in the 76th minute when he blasted the ball over and Sampaoli's men had a lucky break when VAR confirmed that Rojo hadn't handled the ball in the box. In the 81st minute, Higuain got a golden opportunity, but he sent the ball into the crowd, trying to side-foot it in the net. Igalo had another chance, but Armani stood up and denied the former Watford striker. Messi and Christian Pavon stepped it up and the pressure bore fruit in the 86th minute when Marcos Rojo slotted in the winner past Uzoho. Pavon pushed the ball to a galloping Mercado, who delivered a pitch-perfect cross which was emphatically finished by the Manchester United defender. The win helped Argentina finish second in Group D as Iceland suffered a narrow 2-1 loss against Croatia. With Croatia topping the group, Messi and company will now face France in the knockout round.